What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. Back at it again. I'm gonna do this video real quick. You know, show you guys. If you're having trouble when you're sleeping at night with your hair, your dreadlocks, I'm gonna show you what you can do. Kind of solve that problem, kind of keep them out of your way. Keep mine out of them. So I'm gonna show you some scarves I got, some tams I got. This is an old one. This one's kind of too small. Could be your best friend. This one. And your rest. Bless. My favorite one. This one right here. Some will eat and drink with you. Or you can use a t-shirt. I'm showing this one I have in mind. This one. This one is trash. Your hair can like fill it out, but this always falls off my head nice, so it's the easier way. This I'm gonna attempt to try this one to see if it actually works. I don't wanna suffocate your hair, see? This one's see how it looks on you? Too small. How much your dress can fit in this tight? This t-shirt method has saved me countless times. Make sure you have a nice clean t-shirt. You won't get any more than you want. Just hold the t-shirt over your head like so. T-shirt method, so I'm gonna show you this one. This is the one I just had on my head. I recommend this one because this one's like silver. I recommend the locs to be one because I don't know what it's too. But again, it's all, you know what I'm saying, your preference. Satisfied your soul. You can cover up your ears, whatever, you know. Yeah. That's the way you do it. Cover up your dreads at night. Keep the light out of them. Keep them protected. So, bless.
Peace.